Biden was a cheerleader for NAFTA. You got killed by them. A catastrophe for the auto industry and for your state. Following NAFTA, one-third of the auto jobs left, and they went to Mexico and Canada, but they went to Mexico. Biden enthusiastically voted for China's entry into the World Trade Organization, fueling the rise of China on the backs of Michigan workers. What China has done, there has been nothing, nobody, no country. There has been no country that has ripped us off for 25 years, 30 years, like China. Hundreds of billions of dollars a year flows into China, and I put big, fat, beautiful tariffs on China. We took in tens of billions of dollars. Nobody else did it.